What? Wait a minute. Where's everyone else? Did they chicken out at the last second? I bloody knew it! I thought
the Fire of Ovion has been claimed!
Be assertive, go for the jugular! Maybe the others decided I was the only one who could understand this place. What with the whole historical thing going on. But all I really recognize is growling crowds, poo on the ground, and a pervading sense of dread. Whew, could be Glasgow. Good. It didn't explode. Never trust necrotic gases.
The deed is done. A prize to be claimed. The contender demands another.
Aside from the variety of monstrosities trying to eviscerate me, I'm a little distracted by how breezy it is up the old undercarriage area. Hope nothing pops out by accident. How it acts almost as a battery.
Witness the thirst for glory.
Watch out! Open fire! Crikey, I nearly roasted my chestnuts! I see you mindless sods trying to swallow me up like some kind of giant undead amoeba! Overgrown pestle gets more like a mortar.
Power.
That may require stitches.
A contender petitions a god. Will they satisfy?
The Pharaoh's sarcophagus! Hopefully nobody's in there. We've got quite enough necrotins scampering about the place already. This Norseman must have been a great warrior in life. That, or he was incredibly rich. Or maybe he just really liked boats.
A contender calls the champion of Odin!
Curiosity killed the cat. No! A shitload of bullets did.
The champion of Odin is slain!
Thank you. classical bathhouse. You've got the mood lighting, you've got the fountains of blood, woohoo, the full Caligula. Huh, if these walls could talk. That's not where I left you. Wait. Did I ever have you? This is just a piece of nothing. Unless it's actually a piece of something.
A contender calls the champions of Raw.
Oi, Pokey! Come here and scratch my back.
A brutal display. The champions of Raw are slain.
That looks like the goddess tree. How the bloody hell did a piece of Irish folklore end up in a Roman arena? Silly me, I'm on drugs. Look, there's a walrus wearing a top hat. No! Jaunty little devil.
A contender calls the champion of Danu. The champion of Danu is slain.
Walls made of skulls, check. Flaming torches, check. Sacrificial circle, checkity, check, check, check. As a man of science, I believe we've stumbled upon something diabolical. This shield comes with a miniature blade. A dagger? No, not a sword, neither. Let's just say, a sharp instrument.
okay. 9 stones of bone and gristle here.
A trial awaits.
What might your name be?
Sir Hedley Scullington III! Unhand me this instant!
Apologies, Sir Hedley, but I need you for, you know, some reason.
Stanton Shaw has returned! Look, I know I'm not really here, and you're not really cheering for me. But damn it, this is my hallucination! Firearms! Misty Box may as well be a magnet to a skinflint like me.
In firearms, I'll be the first to tell you. But this?
This I understand.
Bonus points.
Well, I was never one to pass up a free lunch.
Oh, I've heard this referred to as aromatherapy.
Coincidentally, that's my term for sniffing glue. What are you for, little trinket? Better be something good. Thing? Where do you belong?
The cauldron full of acid ploy. Shenanigans.
I don't care what bloody century this is. That's my bit. I own that patent.
And so, the mysterious fire crumb trail has led me to... mysterious statue thing. Clearly, it, Nope, I've got nothing. special in the bloody arena food court, Slappy Daniel's soup. It's not very good, bit too burny for my tastes. Is that a spile? Do I look like a bloody arborist? That went straight to my amygdala. Now I don't know if I'm furious or terrified. Another big, growly sod. Is it me? Do they all look a bit like Kaiser Wilhelm?
Be
de-animate some corpses. Crikey! I can feel the organs squishing about. Do they even work? Anticipation is killing me. Circuit Spile has altered the chemical structure of the tree sap. I get the neurotoxin I didn't like. If you're looking for a chew toy, you've hit the wrong brick.
Max ammo.
Sulfur, charcoal, potassium nitrate. Ooh, I can make gunpowder if you're hiring. In the, Max Ammo factory. My ex-wife hated my arachnid collection almost as much as she hated me. Oh, she could never stand our love, could she, Poppet? I'm going to take down that big axe helm. Anyone care to pitch in? Stub a toe. Nothing irresponsible if you ask me. That man in the mask seemed rather ominous. Very determined to complete this game. Use us to complete it, more like. What I call a vesicular discharge. Alas, Sir Hedley Scullington, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. I'll haunt you forever, you foxy little chemist! Oh, come off it. There's no need to be rude. Thank you.
so tools are adorable. In a I'll kill you when you're not looking kind of a weapon. Around like that. Right now I'd pay him to trade places with me.
They must not survive.
Did anyone feel a change in the air? I swear I just felt a gust up my man's skirt. The axe throw is back. Can't say I liked his act the first time. An old man with a gimpy eye just put you down, big fella. Time to rethink your career, yes? Wondered what it's like to fight inside a septic tank. Oh, I'm nailing some incredible headshots. Oh no, I hope I'm not sobering up. Don't know how long my luck will hold up, but it is definitely holding. Romans.
All power.
That explains the smell of ozone in here. Oh, doesn't take a genius to see this is a very bad spot to be stuck in. Immovable objects meet unstoppable force. Explored some catnip. Never read the Jungle Book the same way again. I had a dream like this, except you lot were feral and I was the world's smartest dog.
Worse up close.
I do have feelings, you know. This is actually really hard. Oh.
Sure, it's riddled with disease and bacteria, but it's useful bacteria. It's right behind its stinger vesicle. I think... Ooh, look, look. I think he's feeling much better now. Quite as splattered with prima materia as the ship. They just knew how to manipulate it better back, well, whenever this is. Oh, these gladiator ghouls fight better than the other ones! Or is it just that I'm getting worse? Can't anyone see that? I will take the bullets, though. Let's see. Charcoal, bone dust, human excrement. Oh, I know what this is. I do. Obituaries. The water elementals purify the others. That makes sense. As, you know, as much as anything does tonight. That was a hell of a lot of fun. Elephants? see a real live tiger. Still haven't seen one. That hefty boat. Where's the fire? Oh, there's fires all around us. Ask me no questions and I'll tell you no lives. Did you see what I did there? I'm starting to believe I can handle anything these devils throw at me. Have a lovely ring to it. Nice and simple. Does what it says on the tin. Tiger. Well, I suppose there are worse obituaries. Nobody comes here anymore. It's too bleeding crowded. Rumble before me, visions of the damned.
drugs can take?
Like a gun lover's dream and a ghoul's worst nightmare. They say at one point the earth was littered with prima materia. Couldn't swing a dead cat without hitting some. These ancient societies, they squandered the prima materia, the raw chaos. They used it up. I thought it was all gone. Until the Titanic, that is. What is happening on the other side? Certainly looks unsettling. Or maybe peaceful. Hard to say. I should really pop in this thing. Maybe I can return transmogrified.
Approaching peak hallucination, we are going down! I'll give him that. But does he need to be so mean?
The frenzy must be complete.
Well and good appeasing Danu the fictitious, but Muggins here hasn't been appeased since the Franco-Prussian War! Oh, that is right! I swear I can actually taste Muggins! Biological weapon! Fascinating! Such power from an arachnid! Some naughty crawling's gotten into the prima materia, hasn't he? Oh, yes, he did. I'm not going to last long if they keep swatting me like that!
Thank you.
do have feelings, you know. This is actually really hard. Just to, you know, keep them sorted.
Enhancing device looks similar to the one on the ship. Is it the same one? Or is there a factory somewhere just shitting out these things? Questions. Where does the weapon go? How is it changed? Why is it changed? Do I need answers to these questions? Am I just creating more questions? Etc., etc., etc.
Ha ha!
don't like the sound of that. Not one ruddy bit. More of these big, chunky blokes. Makes me tired just seeing them flex and pounce. Mark that one. Return to sender. Fangs are locked. Just pick me up when it's all over. Cheers, mate. Promise I won't use them all at once. If you're looking for a chew toy, you've picked the wrong Brit. Excuse me, gentlemen. I'm just going to mingle a bit. Nora, we're popular, especially with those armored. Donkers. And that stunted little frame beats the heart of a warrior! Yes, you must excuse Teddy. A scorpion of his size gets a bit, backed up, you see. Danu and Ra. Now on to Odin and Zeus, the more unforgiving ones. Big axe-hole. Anyone care to pitch in? Bangs a lot. Another big brown salt. Is it me? Or do they all look a bit like Kaiser Wilhelm? This overgrown festival gets filled with water.
Zeus's electric tits have they sent us now? Oh, splendid. I'm all alone. Not a single living soul to see me. Does chaos power this transformation? Is that how it works? Discount to die for. We need to name these monsters just to, you know, keep them sorted. Excuse me, gentlemen. I'm just going to mingle a bit.
is a bigger meal, Diego is surely tastier.
Spare me your unholy bite!
Why are they closing in on me? Is it pheromones? Or do they just like their feet half burnt? Terra tigris mortis! That's Latin. Pain in the ass!
Rethink your career, yes?
Right! Time to pull a Thomas Hardy and get far from this maddening town! Stay there!
running out my ears?
Is that a pat on the back?
Right back at you, mate! For it now. London man eaten by dead tiger. Well, I suppose there are worse obituaries. Same way again.
Oh,
Honestly, them wanting more, Shaw. But whatever you do, leave them!
Ask me no questions and I'll tell you their lives.
Yes, you must excuse Teddy. A scorpion of his size gets a bit, backed up, you see.
My metaphorical cup runneth over.
cat. No! Shitload of bullet skins. I'll give him that. Does he need to be so mean? Something pleasant and gratifying. Nothing to worry about.
Odin has been
appeased. All of this selfish appeasement. Dark
Vendor prevails. Receive the gift.
When do I get to hear Shorp has been appeased? I'm far too sober for this hallucination. Is it too late to close the gate? Oh, bollocks!
Let the trial's final challenge begin!
The trial! That's it! I knew Alistair had... riders. So help me, I ain't taking a shine to that little bugger. Look there, the bloody heart exposed. Make ready to fire. In that stunted little frame beats the heart of a warrior!
Fury has fallen!
Woo-hey! The pachyderm is dead as a doornail! Victory! Good show! Cigars and handshakes all round! Let's get the fuck out of here! So it is over, right? I should very much like to wake up and get drunk now.
The Guardian has been slain. Now, behold the champion of the Nine.
The only thing keeping that monster going is the chaos in its heart. Shoot the bloody bastard! Oh dear, aggressive body language. It is abrasive. Can't argue with results, though. Oh, in that stunted little frame beats the heart of a warrior. The old girl's heart is chock full of prima materia. I'd stake my loincloth on it. So help me, I'm taking a shine to that little bugger. Squirrely little shit, isn't he? But he gets the job done. Undead pachyderm incoming! Ferocious, I'll give him that. But does he need to be so mean? So help me, I'm taking a shine to that little bugger. Here, here, let's pop that heart out and preserve it for study. Who's with me? Oh, we could just shoot it. Right, Dad.
Notum proclamation dictates you must grant us clemency.
You should not have knowledge of such texts. You
but an ignorant slave.
I know more than you think, and I'm nobody's slave.
What are you talking about, Scarlet? Get your filthy hands off me!
This can't be happening!